our session. Actually, Andrey Pazhudnov, many of us know him. He wrote that he cannot come to this conference, and so I used his time to make. Actually, I will have two lectures. One of them will be about life of Volodymyr Sharko, and another lecture on Friday will be about mathematical part, about his mathematical activity. And so here I will just talk about his life and show some photo and some other surprise. So let me start to say a few words about his biography. So Volodymyr Vasilyevich Sharko, he was born on September 25, 1949. So it's precisely 70 years ago. Today is his 70th birthday. He was born in the town Volodymyr, Ivano-Frankivsk region. So just to imagine where is it, this is here. This is Ivano-Frankivsk. So this is Ukraine, some Russia. The name of this village is Volodymyr. Then his family. My parents is Vasily Ivanovich and mother Katerina Pilipina. They are father from Tokmak is Zaporizhia and Katerina Pilipina is from she's from Kursk region, and the father was a teacher in mathematics in this town Izum. Maybe I just show you. So father was born here, mother was born in this is near Kursk, village Lipetskoye, but I cannot find this village in Google Maps. So this is just this place. And so father worked in Izum as a mathematical teacher. And after that, I don't know how they moved to Volodymyr and lived there.
But maybe you know the date.
Date of what?
Where they moved to Volodymyr.
No, I do not know. So he also has a brother, Alexander. He was born in 1953 in Ivano-Frankivsk, and he studied in Moscow State University in physics faculty. And I saw him maybe once or two. Well, so then at the age of 10 years, Volodymyr Sharko entered Ivano-Frankivsk school number 5. Maybe someone of you know Ivano-Frankivsk, and now it is a specialized school of advanced study of German language. Then also I know from the archive we have some documents in our institute, and I just take some information from
the school. Is on the left or on the right?
Here and here. This is just two photos. In 1964, he became a member of the Komsomol organization. Of course, everyone became a Komsomol member at the time, and even I know a ticket.
How do you know this?
Huh?
How do you know the number?
Because I know Ankesh. So everyone who goes to our institute, if you go to work, then you sign, you fill many documents, and so this is information from there. And he finished it in 1966 at the age of 17 years. Well, and after that, it was a very interesting part of his biography. He worked as a locksmith at Carpathian Furniture Combine. This is the Carpathian Modulable Combinate. It is a strange thing. I even make a photo from Google, but I cannot get a good record, so it's like a very modern style. Yeah. Well, again, if you know Ivano-Frankivsk, then this is a school, and this is a Bronislava Street, that was Carpathian Furniture Combine. And he is, again, this Otynia, the village where Volodymyr Vasilyevich was born, and now they moved to Ivano-Frankivsk, and he is school, and he is a place of all that world. It is a strange thing. Let me just recall the same word. And now the question, actually, what's this? Why he worked as a locksmith? So just a usual locksmith, and he became a mathematician. But in his, as he told me, in his class, all his classmates wanted to be magicians. So almost all class was entered to the Stanislavskoye Medical University at that time. But it turned out physically hard for Volodymyr Sharko to visit a morgue for learning the human body. So he told that he saw this maybe once or two and decided that he don't want to be a magician. And maybe this,
but formally he entered the medical.
He gave it out.
Ну, поступил.
Поступил, yes.
А, то есть сдал экзамен, поступил. В каком году?
В 66-м.
Нет, это может объяснять, почему в армию не забрали.
Ну, может быть.
Потому что если только работал 66-68, 18 лет, то должны были в 67-м забрать в армию.
Ну, я тут мог представить. This part of biography, but after that he decided to be a mathematician and entered to Kyiv State University. And so after that he finished this university, especially for mathematics. Я know even this phone number, this is Я, Russian number. And after that he became a postgraduate student of Institute of Mathematics, of Ukrainian Academy of Science. His scientific advisor was Yuri Yurievich Trofimchuk. And from that time, Volodymyr Sharko worked at this institute all his life. Well, this is a photo from that time. He is also, maybe you will recognize many people, or you know someone. For instance, this is Mitropolsky, and this is Mitropolsky. I show on this table. What he is here together with Mikhail Ivanovich Kyiv. He is Kashlyakov. This is Volodymyr Sharko. It is Zelinsky Yuri Yurievich. He is scientific. Advisor, and he's Petrina Dmitroyanovic, maybe you know him. But, well. Another part of when he entered to this to Institute of Mathematics, I made some few words say that at the beginning of the 60s, Yuri Yurievich Mitropolsky, he was the director of our institute. And he, similarly to summer school that held in Italy and France, he proposed to also organize summer school in Soviet Union. And it was decided by Academy of Science, maybe of all Soviet Union, that these schools should be organized by two, Institute of Mathematics of Ukraine, Academy of Science in Kyiv, and Stiklov Mathematical Institute. And this, there was a lot of these conferences, so they hold almost every year. The first one started in Kyiv, which is near Kyiv. It was the place where it is close to the place where Taras Shevchenko is. Then it was moved. It is written here. Moved to Katsevieri. This is maybe southeast part of Crimea at this point, and almost all the schools were organized in this place. Also, it once was in Kolonia. Again near Ivano-Frankivsk, and then in Kyiv, and then again in Katsevieri almost all the time. And Yuri Yurievich Trofimchuk, his scientific advisor, he's here. He was very active in organizing those summer schools, and all his pupils also do this. Volodymyr Sharko at this summer school, so the question is why? When the differential topology appears in Kyiv. And that happens because Volodymyr Sharko met there Mikhail Postnikov and his subtopologist from Moscow. And at that time he met Anatoly Shlomenko, Alexander Mishenko and some other mathematicians. And actually that was maybe the place where he started to learn differential topology. There are some photos from here. This is a photo from Katsevieri. This is Volodymyr Sharko. This is Yuri Borisovich Zelinsky. Maybe you also know him. This is Igor Solovko. It was formerly a postgraduate student of Trofimchuk, but actually his dissertation was about Morse functions. And so this is he was actually a pupil of Volodymyr Sharko. And maybe this is Evgeny Mikhailyuk. I'm not sure. But he also was a pupil of Volodymyr Sharko, but formerly postgraduate student of Trofimchuk. Well, this is also some photos. Maybe you know these people, these mathematicians, but I don't know. Моя...
One is not.
А?
One is not, это Шарко.
Yes, yes, это Шарко. This is also what I also do not know. This is actually about 13th summer school. It was written in the journal «Успехи математических наук». In the journal, and actually this information about the history of these schools, and also I copy who gave this lecture, Eisenberg, Mishenko, Sternitz, Shabbat, Pinchuk, Chirka, Stalinov, and the organizing committee was Trochimchuk, Zelinsky, Sharko, Bonkari, and Shevchuk. Shevchuk, Igor Alexandrovich, he works in this institute, and I learned his lectures, Mr. Studies, his lectures in complex analysis here, in that room, where will be section B. And he also works in the Kyiv National University.
This institute, you mean?
Yes,
the Dragomanov University? Or
yes, yes, I studied here. Ah. And so, right. So this place is my native place.
I'm not.
Yes.
But you also said that Volodymyr Sharko worked in this institute.
No,
but
no,
meant
no, no, in that institute.
I know, I'm the next who is Volodymyr.
You are here?
Yeah, this is
yes.
Me. If you don't mind.
Yes, yes. This is Mishenko, yes?
Yeah.
But my quality is not good. It is just a photo from by phone from some way from phone.
Anyway, give me a copy of it.
Yes, yes, sure.
Да, это Иван.
А вот там Дернова.
Да,
это
Урал.
А вот you, you can go. This is you, yes?
Да, он на умер, знаешь, да?
Да.
This is you in the red.
Ага.
99-й
год.
А
Челябинск, я был. Мяс. Нет, Челябинск. Мяс, 99-й год.
Отлично. Фомины, Чернавский.
Матвей, Челябинск.
Жена. Да.
Нет, как всего вот справа.
Да. Ну я
слева, а слева подумать.
Это моя дочь. Передо мной моя дочь, если ты не дорогаешь.
Нет, я имею в виду слева.
Maybe let us move. Let me move, because I have some yes, sure. I will give you a photo, maybe you could write who is. Okay, so now this is some few words about his mathematical works. On Friday I will talk about this more details, but his first paper was a preprint in 75. Here he proved, he extended well a result about the existence of minimal Morse functions on simply kinetic manifolds. And these results could be interpreted and formulated in terms of Hendel decomposition. And Sharko extended this result to PL top categories and also for manifolds with free abelian fundamental group. Then further, he found certain invariants of epimorphisms of free group to a group with abelian group with n generators. And this is should be imagined as the boundary homomorphism with this map. And this allows him to classify exact Morse functions of manifolds of high dimension and also describe past components of the spaces of such functions. He often visits seminars in Moscow State University organized by Mikhail Postnikov. He told that maybe 100 times he was at that seminar. So his salary as a postgraduate student was enough to go to go by plane to Moscow, visit the seminar, and then go back. Then he defended two dissertation of candidate of science, this is a PhD on exact Morse function, and the dissertation of doctor of science in Sigloff Mathematical Institute about minimal Morse functions in 1997. And Anatoly Fomenko was one of his opponents. Well, this is some photos from his life. Maybe we show these photos in coffee breaks, so this is a slideshow, so you can see them, and I can copy you these photos. Well, this is also Yuliy Trochimchuk. This is Shevchuk, Konovalov, and Volodymyr Sharko. Well, this is a family of Sharko. This is his parents and his wife, Alla, and this is Yulia. Yulia, maybe she will come tomorrow. She's well, and his results were published into paper. Actually, in this book, and this book was then translated, which called Functions of Knowledge. Well, another part was about communication, but cooperation with Moscow mathematician, with Anatoly Fomenko and his pupil. And actually, the result was, so Fomenko discovered that the problem about topological classification of Hamiltonian systems can be reduced to study of topology of Morse functions, or both functions, on three manifolds and on surfaces. And actually, the question was about how to find minimal both functions, functions with minimal number of the singularities. And this was precisely, this question precisely extended the problems which was solved by Sharko. Well, so maybe I just show these photos, maybe you know these people also.
I know this Casa Cuberta. Casa Cuberta is
and this woman?
That is. I think this is the wife of Castellin, from she was chairman of Cerca Matematica in Autonoma University in Barcelona.
Yeah. But is this also do you know him?
No. Okay. This looks like also this really
okay. This is also this is I know. This is Trujillo, Ivanov, Sharko, and Anatoly Fomenko. I know him because I was on the conference in Philadelphia with my chair. Well, so another result was this was Ashenkov. They fixed a result by being sought about classification of Morse male flows on surfaces. Also, he proved a classification of past components of the spaces of Morse functions of surfaces. It was also independently proved by Sergiy Maksymenko and Heinrich Zischel. Also, and from 2000, Sharko started to study C star algebra. And so he tried to extend his invariants to L2 to find their L2 analogies. This also will be talked later. What's this? This is just a list of his pupil. They are formally a pupil of Strahinchuk. But actually, this topic was moved here by being brought here by Sharko. Well, also and Yulia Soroka, maybe she made a communication with every one of you. She also was a postgraduate student by Sharko, but he passed away and she did not finish her PhD. So I took this. So we finished with her. So formally, she's my postgraduate student and Sharko. Well, and also Dr. People who defended doctoral dissertation. There are some also photos. This is Lena Girik. This is Volodymyr Vasilievich. I forgot.
She's a very interesting guy.
Okay. This is Alexander Pechdak, and this is Yura Shkolnikov. This is also a photo. He is additionally Mark Pankov.
Oh, please don't.
This is defense of Alexander Sharko dissertation. This is Bolsonaro, and you will see him later. What? This is another photo. This is Israeli Polyak. This is me, Volodymyr Sharko. This is Sasha Mazgova, Alexander Pechdak, and Igor Vlasin. So, this is again Israeli photo, and this is another part our topology department. This is Volodymyr Sergeychuk. This is Yulia, daughter of Sharko. Igor Vlasenko, Sasha, Prishlyak, this is Dima. He's now not working in the institute, and this is Volodymyr. He worked in Kharkov, defended a PhD, and then now he also. This is also some photo of us. Well. This is a career of Volodymyr Sharko, but he also get a state prize of Ukraine in science and technology, and this is Yushchenko, award him. Well, this is also, maybe I skip because I want to show some other things. Actually, I asked some mathematicians to to record a video with their, to say some words about Volodymyr Sharko. And I want to show these videos, to several videos about